There's a huge Russian contingent here, but equally there are fans of the Russian greats, and this is Darya Dmitriyeva. Now listen, if you've ever played any ball game, netball, basketball, volleyball, you will be enthralled by the degree of control on this apparatus. It, like most of this apparatus, Chris, can have a mind of its own. It can just bounce away happily and contented away from you. It's very difficult to control.
And the gymnasts are allowed to have a spare piece of apparatus at the side of the floor in case that happens.
What a lovely, expressive start.
And that's her trademark on the pivots. So secure in that catch, right behind the head. Shows those beautiful, supple shoulders. Her speed of movement is quite remarkable.
Another wonderful performance from Dmitriyeva. But just to put this into context, it's impossible for her to take the lead at this stage. She would need a score of 30.25, and that is just not possible with a score from 30. So it shows you the level that Kanaeva is at. But this young lady is not that far away, but far enough to make it impossible to catch.
And saw her just use the mobility in her shoulders to just control the ball. Here we go again. And every little bit of the routine perfectly choreographed. The finish, I thought, was so delightful. The turn of the hands in time to the music, that last beat. And this is where she has such fabulous control.